had to add a four-digit number to a four-digit number. Start off with, you do 8 add 4, which is 12. So you write the 2 down here, and you carry the 1 into the next column. 7 add 0 is just 7, but because you've carried the 1, you need to add that on, which makes it 8. 9 add 6 is 15, so you write the 5 down, like in the 1s, and then you carry the 1. 3 add 2 is 5, add the 1 is 6, so the answer is 6,582. So then I'm going to show you how to add a number with 2 decimal places to another number with 2 decimal places. You always have to make sure that the decimal points are lined up or it won't give you the right answer. To start off with, 4 add 7 is 11. So write the 1 here and then you have to carry the other one to there. 9 add 1 is 10, add the other one is 11. Write the decimal point in here and the other one in the next column. 6 add 4 is 10 again, so add the 1 is 11. Write the carried one here. 7 add 3 is 10, add the 1 is 11 again, with the carried one here. 4 add 1 is 5, add the 1 is 6. So the answer is 611.11.